No way! I'm having a conversation with the gay person on Earth. No way! Here we go.
Excuse me, Mr. Jackson, you can now come in now. Mr. Jackson, you done your pee yet? No, I'm not done yet. Okay, now I'm done. Okay, Mr. Jackson, why were you in Antarctica with the penguins?
For one reason only. I love penguins.
So you love penguins. That's really weird. I thought this was going to be a really cool conversation with you. But you like penguins. You little psychopath. I have someone here to come with you. I have someone to get here with you. Hold on 1 second. It's Bubbles. Oh, Bubbles. You want him?
Cameraman, you fail. So, Mr. Jackson, you want Bubbles? Here you go.
Bubbles.
Long time no see. So you're a Patriots fan now.
Yeah.
Let's go play hide and go seek. One. Mr. Jackson, I need to ask you another question. Yeah? Do you think you're having another song?
Well, I might name one about Bubbles. Bubbles is my hero.
I got a song. Ready? Bum! Bum bum!
Oh, Bubbles!
Bum bum!
Oh, Bubbles. Bum bum. Oh, Bubbles. I know I love you. I know you do. So come and we'll watch. Let's throw Winnie the Pooh. Let's go make funnel cakes all our days. I will really, really want to have a day.
Woo! Bubbles!
You know what? I can't do this anymore. CJ did Osama's interview, and I have to do Michael Jackson's interview. I'd rather been blown up, honestly, than go through this torture. Michael Jackson, you suck. And don't forget our next interview. Oh, I'm still doing this one, but our next interview will be Billy Mays. And look for Michael Jackson's interview. Part 2.